Yazid bin Abi Ubaid says that Hazrat Salama bin Aqwa radiyallahu anhu was looking for some room to perform the prayer near the Mus'haf and said Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would also intend the same place, and there was as much room between the pulpit and the Qibla as the passage of a goat. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1135.